Editing student accounts on Avenue. To edit learners' accounts on Avenue, log in to Avenue.ca. The Welcome to Avenue page appears. Click on My Home. The My Courses page on the Avenue portal will display with thumbnails of all courses the instructor is enrolled in. Courseware thumbnails include three buttons: Enroll a new student in a course, view the class register, and go to course. Note that if you don't have editing permissions in a course, such as the Learn IT to Teach training stages, you will only see the Go to Course button. Click on the View the Class Register button. The Class Register pop-up appears. Click on the Edit Account Details button to the right of the student's name. The Edit User Account page appears with the student's current profile information. You can click on the fields to change the email associated with the student's Avenue account, the student's first or given name, the student's last or family name, the student's location, time zone, appropriate courseware levels, and the student's password. Leave this blank if you do not need to change the student's current password. If you do need to change the password, click here. Note that this feature will create a random password. Click on the Save button when all the necessary edits are made. Note that when the Save button is clicked, learners will automatically receive an email notifying them of the change to their Avenue account password and email address. All teachers with that student enrolled in their course will also receive an email notifying them that the account has been changed. However, new passwords are not emailed to teachers for security reasons. This keeps teachers informed of their learner's username or password changes. Click Close to return to the teacher homepage on the Avenue portal.